Okay. I'm gonna open this one this way. This is a package from Thumper. He had asked if he could send me one a while back. I didn't know that he'd already sent it here. So I actually hadn't checked the mail for a few days. So it's been sitting in there, probably. I don't know exactly what day it came. I knew I'd probably eventually be getting one, but this knife is dull as can be. Let's see what we got. A little note there from Thumper. Thank you, Thumper. I appreciate it. Bill Bacardi, number 72. Pretty good bidding on that one. That should be fun. Here. Funky road road rash. Now I get it. Lockwood. I don't think I've ever picked a lockwood before. Of course, this will be very different than picking a normal lockwood, but. Very nice. Alright. I see one in there that I know who that's gonna be. Oh, this is a Thumper. What do we got? Upside down it is. Mummified key. Schlage keyway. That should be fun. Arrow. That's an ad boy. Looks like a Schlage keyway. C style. The Schlage countermeasures by Fast Charlie. Shim needed. Alright. Better heed that warning. He's obviously put some work in there. Oh yeah. What do we got here? This one. How to pronounce that? Big pick and lock. It's just. Yeah, I'm not sure how to pronounce that. I don't know that keyway. Interesting. It's always fun to pick a keyway you've never picked before. That should be fun. I see hours of fun or frustration here. This is going to be another Schlage keyway. It's an ace. Too far gone. Thumper. Nice. And a mortise cylinder. And then we have this one. I suppose that could be a one looks pretty quick set like. Oh, it's a Wiser. Thumper. Up. Town baby. Uptown baby. And he's got screws and all those, so there's probably gonna be a bunch of work in there. Black bag, the infamous black bag. I have not. Ooh. Let's see. Pain in the butt. Well, at least I know what I'm in for with that one. It's all in the title. It is a Schlage keyway. Oof. That scares me a little. What's in this? Tape shut. This one is Thumper's Scary Scary Haunted Castle. Oh boy. Ooh. That does look pretty nasty. I can already see modifications on that key pin one in there. Oof. Well. That looks intimidating. Thank you, Thumper. Like I said, this should provide hours of fun and or frustration. We'll I'm gonna have to start keeping track of better who has picked what, because I got some I need to send out, but I gotta figure out what you've already picked, Thumper. Because I don't want to send you a bunch of duplicates. So I'm gonna have to look at what I have, go back through my the locks I have, and then look at your videos and see what I can figure out you've already picked. Anyway, thank you, Thumper. Everybody, Thumper's link. Card there, description there. Check him out. Subscribe if you haven't already. Thank you much. Remember, keep it legal.